New jobs are coming to Madison in the fall. Construction is underway on three new stores, Best Buy, Dick's Sporting Goods, and a Stein Mart. They will be located on Grandview Boulevard.
Oh, it's the place to be. I think it's great because I think this area is so pretty, and I think it's really nice for Madison.
As you can see, work is already underway for all the new development coming to Madison. Today, a ribbon-cutting ceremony was held for the Miskelly Furniture Store. The new Miskelly's is in the same location where the old Ashley Furniture Store used to be. Miskelly's owners thought Madison would be a good location for the new Miskelly store because of all the growth happening in the city.
We knew that the synergy of all the shopping was going to put foot traffic in our stores, so we want to be, you know, close to where the action is.
Madison Mayor Mary Hawkins Butler says the new businesses will bring in lots of sales tax, which is beneficial for the city.
And I think that the market will show that Madison is more than ready, that we have the income level that can support businesses, that they can thrive and make a living here.
The mayor says a new interchange is being proposed at Madison Avenue, and that will make the businesses more accessible. Sherita Irves, 16 WAPT News.